Do you plan to reset Task Manager to default in Windows 11 or 10? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have the solutions you need. This is the Windows Club. Task Manager is a great tool for monitoring the performance of your Windows computer. Initially, when you open it, it gives you selected information, but with time, you tweak it to your preference. But in case you want to reset, then you should know the process. So let's get started on how to reset Windows Task Manager to default in Windows 10 or 11. Method 1. Use the Registry Editor. To initiate this process, press Windows plus R and open Run command. Then type regedit to open Registry Editor. Then type the command that you can see on your screen and press Enter. After that, locate Task Manager and right-click on it. Then click on Delete to remove it. Once you do that, a pop-up will appear asking you to confirm this action. Click on Yes and confirm it. Method 2. Using keyboard shortcuts. Open your Windows search box and Task Manager. Once it appears, press and hold Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt and click on Task Manager. And that's it. The Task Manager will now go back to its default setting. Method 3. Using Windows PowerShell. Now begin this process. Simply type Windows PowerShell in the search box and right-click on it to open it as administrator. Then type the command that you can see on your screen now and hit Enter. Now close PowerShell and go back and open the Task Manager. You will see that it is back to its default setting. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.